kicking to the southern end. No breeze to talk about whatsoever. And the rains are held off, which is great. 16 minutes gone of this third quarter. And Homburg coming in and, can you believe it, West Adelaide back in front after the way they were playing so bad in that first half. The kick is on its way. It's not going to make the distance, is it? Up they fly.
Oh!
What an absolute mark. Well, there is a contender for mark. He got up high, dropped still, the mark, but as he actually came down, it landed on his legs, and he was able to kick it back into his arms, DB, and take the mark. Still was the player, yeah, and gee whiz, there is a contender for mark of the year.
And Ranger, is in the round one, he's already lost his mark of the year contender. Didn't even get mark of the night.
And the umpire in perfect position to see that.
Yeah, and waited, didn't he?
Yeah.
So still now right on the boundary line. He's going to go back and do a check side, and he needs to kick the goal because of the fantastic mark. He comes in now. The kick is on its way, and he's done it. So Still's got his second, and he's got that from a fantastic mark. West Adelaide now go to 8 goals, 5. 50